everybody, myself Ashish Das, welcome to my YouTube channel ATS Tech Info. This is the 21st video of my channel and this is the fourth practical session in which I will tell you some practical operation of pen drive and other practical operation I will explain. First of all, what is a pen drive? Pen drive is a storage unit where we can store data and information. And the pen drive capacity may be 8 GB, maybe 16 GB, maybe 32 GB, 64 GB, 128 GB. These are the capacity of pen drive. GB means gigabyte, you know. And first of all, we have to insert the pen drive into the USB port. You have your laptop or computer system, we have to insert the pen drive in the USB port. I will insert it. Already insert. Then after inserting the pen drive, if you have antivirus in your system, then it will show automatically that do you want to scan for thread? Thread means virus scanning. Then if you want to scan, then click here, scan for thread. Then it will scan, and it has no antivirus. That's why it is written that no malware found. Malware means no virus found. And click on done. If it has any virus, then it will show the virus and you can resolve it. Then we have to click on done. Then close it. Then we have to open it. How to open the pen drive? Go to this PC and double click on it. Then pen drive here, USB drive. USB drive is the pen drive, and that means USB means universal serial bus. I have to right click on it, then click on open. Then all the file it will show. It will show all the files. If I want some files to transfer these files, pen drive files, into computer system, what is the process? And the process is, first of all, we have to select. If I will select this file and right click on it, then click on copy, then minimize it, and we can create a folder and paste. We can directly paste it, and also we can create a folder pen drive data. I have already told you how to create the new folder. Then name it pen drive data, then double click on it, then right click, paste, click on paste. Then this file is transferred from your pen drive, copied from your pen drive to computer system. And then I will tell how to transfer various files. That means how to transfer multiple files at a time from your pen drive to your computer system. Then open this PC. Then open your pen drive. Double click on it. Then we can select multiple files. You can select multiple files. This file by pressing control. That means we have to hold the control key, then click multiple files. Then click multiple files. Then right click on the selected area. We have to right click. Then click on copy. We can copy as well as we can cut. The difference between copy and cut is if we want to have the thing in the previous place and as well as in the new place, then we have to select the copy and paste. And if you want to cut the data from first place and we have to paste it in another place, then we can select cut and paste. Then click on copy, then minimize on it, then go to this folder, pen drive data. We can paste here. It will take some time because we have selected four data. It will take 2 or 3 minutes. This is the section to know how many data are copied. This is the 16% complete. There are 70 items from USB drive, that is J drive, to your pen drive data folder. This is the folder name. And here is about time remaining, about 2 minutes. It will approximately 2 minutes, and item remaining is 68, and the remaining data are 2 GB. It will take approximately 1 minute 45 seconds all these data, and after some time it will be finished. In that time, just I want to explain that all my videos are on computer based video, and also the information about higher technology. So please watch my video till the end so that you can have some knowledge about computer system, and comment me if you have some doubt. And if you are a new user, please subscribe my channel so that you are benefited. I will tell how to transfer your computer system files or folders or any data from computer system to your pen drive. Open this PC. Then if you have the data in D drive, then open D drive. Then choose which data you want to copy. If you want to copy all the songs, you can copy all the pen drive, all the data, your type data, you can copy. If you want to copy the documents, it will be easy, and it will take few minutes. Then select any data. Then right click on the selected area. And one thing, in the selection time, hold the control key and select. Then click on send to, then USB drive. This is the pen drive. Then the files will be transferred to your pen drive, USB drive. Copied 5 documents or 5 items from documents to USB drive. it will take few seconds. 50% has been already completed. Seventy-2%, 88% complete. Then within 5 seconds, okay, this is the process by which we can transfer the file from your computer system to the pen drive. And in this session, I have already explained that how to transfer the pen drive data to your computer system as well as from computer system to your pen drive. And how to create any folder, I have already told. How to create icon. Click on start. Then if you want to have your MS Word icon, then right click on it. Then pin to start, you can have your start. Then drag it, drag and drop it. Then the MS Word icon will be appear here. Again, I will explain. Start. Then if you want another file or MS Excel, I will if this MS Excel or anything you can MS Office. In MS Office we have MS Excel. Then right click, pin to start, then MS Excel, then drag and drop it. Drag and drop it. That means MS Excel. This is the shortcut key to open. Double click on it. It will open MS Excel. This is the process in Windows 10 and in Windows 7. You have to right click, then send to, click on send to, then click on desktop shortcut. Then close it. This is the process by which we can create icon. And okay, in this session I have already explained few things. I will repeat. The first one is pen drive option. In the pen drive option, first pen drive to computer system, and just you have to copy the things and you have to paste in the computer system. And from computer system to pen drive, you have to select the things and right click on it and click on send to pen drive option. This is the process. And another thing, how to create icon and how to delete it. How to delete it, just right click, then click on delete. It will be deleted. And I have already told that the deleted item are stored in recycle bin.